And welcome back to Let's Play Star Trek Next Generation, the Final Unity Blind. I'm the RPG chick. This lady here, Anna Bennett, Chief Medical Officer, gave us a code to switch to auxiliary power, which we want to do before life support gets shut off. So we are going to do that. And that's in the administration level. Bloop. Alright. They said these panels weren't functional.
Energy surges have fused these controls.
Well, that's not working then.
Energy surges have fused these controls.
Can we unfuse them? Use window.
It didn't work.
Use this control panel. Ah! Didn't realize there was a third one there. Okay. Look at stuff. Emergency systems.
Once we can activate the emergency systems, we can control the power to life support.
Oh, that's the exit.
With the emergency systems access code, we can shut down or redirect power to life support.
Right.
We must activate the emergency system before we can alter life support power.
Activate the emergency system, okay.
One of these buttons should activate the emergency systems. Then we could shut down or redirect life support power.
Let's have Geordi mess with it. He's smart. Use this one. Access granted. Emergency override controls active. Power redirect.
With the emergency systems access code, we can shut down or redirect power to life support. I don't see anything special about it.
Nah. Well, I'm guessing we're gonna press that. Oh, look, it reset itself.
We must activate the emergency.
Oh, he says the same thing, okay. Life support disconnected from main power, operating on emergency power only. Life support is stable at minimum levels. Am I just... Did I do it? I think we did it.
It didn't work.
Try to... No, I'll talk to the panel.
The most likely place for the jettison controls is in engineering. Let's go.
Okay, we have our next objective then.
I hope the controls we need aren't in one of the damaged sections.
They're still echoing over there.
The power core controls are probably on the lower level.
We can't get past that thing, can we?
The power core could breach its containment field at any time. We have to get to main engineering right away.
What was that? A random sound? I don't know. Engineering. Alright, so I'm just gonna save here, actually. Because every time we try to go past this thing to get to the core, it shoots us. And the same thing will probably happen now.
Ah.
The funny thing is when that happens, I can't even... Wait. He'll get up, but...
There's no need for that.
Yeah, guy's laying on the floor, there'll be no need for that.
It's not working.
So we can't go that way. If we go to this turbo lift, it's... Yeah, we figured out it was the same... I don't think... I don't think we figured this out. Huh. Interesting. Oh. We we dying now? What is that? Is that the power cord? Did we jettison it? Oh, the machine left. Oh, because we shut down the power. Oh, cool. All I was doing was messing with the buttons.
The Forge Enterprise. Did you pick that up?
We have detected a small object departing the station at high speed. Sensors identify it as a small asteroid.
Don't believe your sensors, Captain.
You've got to be kidding.
Apparently, this object is capable of sending false readings to our sensors.
Yes, we found that out last episode.
That asteroid is a sophisticated device. It's using a chameleon field to send false readings to the sensors.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting. The object has accelerated to warp speed.
An asteroid at warp speed, huh? Yeah, we don't want to doom the station. I'd like to chase it down, see how long you can track it.
I'd like to chase it down, but the station isn't stable yet. See how long you can track it.
Acknowledged. Picard out.
Look at that. Giving orders to Picard.
We must not waste time. The power core's controls are obviously in the engineering section.
If we're going to stabilize the power core, we'll have to do it from engineering.
Right.
If we're going to stabilize...
Let's get to main engineering. We can't evacuate the station until we jettison the core.
The jettison system has a manual override. That means there's someone still manning the controls.
All right. Now that that machine's gone... I'm just gonna save again. Because I don't know what we're going to find over here. Probably a
you
person.
You have an uncanny sense of timing.
Ah. And you would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for these bratty kids.
What do you mean?
Timing, I said. You have fine timing. The one instant I cannot afford to be distracted, and in barges all of Starfleet.
Yep, that's right. This is the entire Starfleet crew. Right here.
Including a Klingon. Wonderful. Try not to break anything while you're here.
Yeah, don't piss off Worf. He's not... He doesn't like that crap. Alright, so we got stuff. We got Dr. Grimes, or Grimms, or whatever. Control panel. Control panel. There's a control panel here, too. This place is just full of control panels. There's a door. Came through there.
These controls are useless. They are too badly damaged. We can jettison the core from this console. Dr. Grimms appears to be adjusting something.
He's a Dr. Grimms.
These controls are useless.
Energy surges have fused these controls. That's the emergency jettison panel. Energy surges have fused these controls.
Right.
Not the nicest man I ever met, but he seems to know his work.
It's been badly damaged by power surges. I think this is where we can jettison the core.
So I've heard.
It's been badly... He's under a great deal of stress, which doesn't surprise me under the circumstances.
A lot of these systems are out. A lot of these manual override's been activated on the core jettison panel. We'll have to deactivate it to jettison.
Is he going to be okay with us doing that?
I think he's adjusting the containment field strength on the fly, but nobody could make the calculations that fast.
Maybe he is not human.
If Dr. Grimms were more willing to listen, we might be able to save this station.
We haven't really tried talking to him yet.
That man is impossible. Deanna could probably change his mind, but I'm about out of patience.
I'm pissed at him already.
It didn't work.
Oh. Talking to... Yeah, not Dor, Worf.
I find it difficult to speak with this man. Perhaps Counselor Troy would be more successful.
Well, you've been saying that, but I don't think we should go through the process of changing personnel and having her beamed down.
If Dr. Greens will...
Let me try talking to him. Maybe I can at least get him to listen.
Kind of interesting. If we're going to have different choices, with different results from us talking to him.
I am Lieutenant Worf, from the Starship Enterprise. We are here to help.
Charmed. I'm Dr. Greens, and since there are no battles here, Klingon, I'll thank you to leave.
Yeah, that worked. We saw a large alien device just outside this door, etc.
We saw a large alien device just outside this door. It was attached to the main conduit. Do you know what it was doing?
I can't imagine. There shouldn't be anything attached to the main conduits except where they connect to the distribution net. What did it look like?
It was about 15 meters long with a neutronium alloy shell. It was well armed. And almost as hostile as you.
I love it.
Neutronium? Armed? We have nothing like that here. It must have been left by the ship that attacked us. Where is it now?
It went bye-bye.
It carved a hole in the hull and left. Your automated safety systems sealed the breach.
Well, that explains the damage to the conduits and the energy fluctuations. I wonder what it was doing.
Yeah, me too. Can I have a... okay. Choose the other option.
Our sensors show that your power core is unstable. We need to jettison it before it breaches the containment field.
Jettison it? No! This power core is inherently unstable. All we have to do is get it back within operating parameters.
Okay, so being unstable is its normal operation then. You're saying the core is not going to breach the containment field?
Oh, it'll breach all right, but not so soon as you might think. I may have time to get it under control if you'd stay out of my way.
We're standing behind you. We're not in your way. Crusher? Wounded lives come first.
There are wounded on this station that we have to evacuate. Their lives have got to come first.
Very well, then. The jettison controls are on the emergency panel right over there in the corner.
We already knew that.
Leave me be. Either jettison the core or don't, but stop pestering me.
Yeah. Kind of wondering.
Don't you have anything better to do than bother a busy man? Leave me be.
All right. Let's use the controls.
This'll jettison the power core.
Mm-hmm. Touch bar. That's all we got is a touch bar and a... oh, that's an exit.
This'll jettison the power core.
The emergency system is active. Pressing this bar now will jettison the power core.
But I can't. I just can't do it, man.
The emergency system's been activated. This touch bar will jettison the power core.
We can jettison the core from this panel.
Okay, fine. Press it.
Enterprise.
Picard here.
I'm getting ready to jettison the station's power core. Have a tractor beam ready to contain it and get it away from the planet before it goes critical.
Aye, aye, Geordi.
Acknowledged. Picard out.
Make it so.
The Vorge Enterprise. What's the station's condition?
The station's power core was just jettisoned. We've removed it to a safe distance with a tractor beam.
You tell me it was just jettisoned like we have nothing to do with it.
Good. You should be able to get a transporter lock now. Do you have us?
Yes. The station's shields were lowered when the core was jettisoned.
Alright, so I guess we're done here then.
Great. That means we're done here. Beam us up.
Acknowledged.
Isn't that what I said? Yay!
We are being hailed, sir. It is Chancellor Daneb.
Oh, is he the one we talked to?
On screen.
Well, yep. I don't know how you did it, but thank you.
You're
the
welcome.
Danger is past. Now all that remains is to pick up the pieces.
I regret we were unable to save the station, but at least the wounded have been evacuated.
I wonder if he could have saved the station otherwise.
Please, no apologies. We're simply glad to be alive. If that power core had not been jettisoned, I would not be here to thank you.
True that.
Take good care of your people, Daneb. We'll inform you as soon as we know who attacked the station.
Please do. There are accounts to settle. Daneb, out.
Caught out.
What are your orders, Captain?
Set course for the Ruinor Sector and resume our patrol along the Neutral Zone.
Set course for the Ruinor Sector and resume our patrol along the Neutral Zone.
Is there an echo in here, or is it just me?
Yes, sir.
Engage.
Cool, automatically. So I have to wonder where the hell we're going. Gonna save. If I don't do all that, it won't save. We're at warp 7. Oh wait, I didn't mean to hit that. Bridge.
Counselor, do you have any thoughts?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Mr. Data, any suggestion?
I suggest...
I was talking about Starfleet.
Mr. Data, give me a scan of this sector.
There we go.
Scanning? Sensors report no unusual activity, sir. All spatial parameters appear to be normal.
Oh, don't say that. You know, just because you said that, something weird's gonna happen.
What are your orders, Captain?
I should like to consider the situation a bit further.
Now what?
Any suggestions, Number?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Oh, we can talk to Chancellor Daneb again?
Thank you again for your efforts, but I'm afraid we're rather busy. There's much work to do to recover from this disaster.
I want to, like, hang out or something. Grab coffee.
I understand, Chancellor. We will let you return to your duties.
Starfleet?
Admiral Williams here. What can I do for you, Captain?
I'd like to confirm our current orders.
Of course. Starfleet Command is still considering the options. While we review the situation, the Enterprise is to remain on patrol.
What's your assessment of our recent performance?
I'd have to say I'm a little disappointed with your performance at Merton Station, Captain.
Hey.
I'm glad the wounded were safely evacuated, but it's going to take years to repair the damage to the station.
Okay, so there was a better way to do it. Instead of jettisoning the core, we could have repaired the core?
Shall I go on?
If you must.
Please do.
The Enterprise's presence in this region has set a lot of minds at ease, but I'm still concerned about the Romulan activity in the area. Look sharp, Captain.
Well, I had to ask.
What is the current situation, Admiral?
Actually, things are relatively quiet right now.
Okay.
Picard out.
Okay, I'm not sure what we're doing now.
Selected destination is a quasaroid.
Yeah, quasaroid.
Warning. Warning. Selected destination
storm.
Is an ion storm.
Possible. I can't save from here. Let me just save. I'm gonna head for the Ion Storm. Just 'cause I don't have anything better to do. Press enter. Something like that.
Warning. Selected destination is an ion storm.
Warp 8. Engage.
Engage.
Okay, so we're 7.6 light years away. 5.5. 3.4. Gonna die soon. 1.3 and... Can't see it.
Mr. Data, any suggestions?
I suggest...
Starflight doesn't have anything to say to us.
Warning. Selected destination is an ion storm. Warning. Selected destination is an ion storm.
Well, can I really just go anywhere? The sector is non-aligned.
Engage.
Whoop. It's the ion storm. We're frozen in time. Okay,
Warning. Entering nebula.
Entering nebula. Okay, cool.
Warning. Subspace vortex.
Damage to torpedo bay.
Damage to main impulse engine.
Damage to warp engines. The tractor array has been damaged.
Matter-antimatter reactor down.
Can you see what it looks like? I can't see anything.
Raising shields.
We're repairing, right? Okay, good. 2-point-something minutes to repair. Well, I wanted to look at it.
Mr. Worf, you have tactical.
Captain, I am honored.
There's nothing here with us. Warps all the way down. I really don't know what to do, guys. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going.
Primary core access enabled. Systems online.
Mr. Worf, your analysis.
Captain, we should check our orders from Starfleet.
We're supposed to just patrol.
Admiral Williams here.
I'd like to...
Of course. Starfleet Command is still...
We're just supposed to patrol.
Picard out. If you'll excuse me...
Am I supposed to just wait around for something to happen?
Warning. Selected destination is an ion storm.
I'm used to just... It was supposed to be in this ruin ore. Let's go to Ruinor Alpha then, I guess. Warp 8, Ensign. Engage.
Engage.
Oh, I get stuck again on this. Okay, well at least we can exit out and now we're headed towards it. Ruinor Alpha. We're supposed to be patrolling around here, so I figure... Go patrol. And we're there. Okay, we need to go into... Everything is very hot except for... water only found in vapor form. ...100% impulse.
Engage.
Impulse.
Helm, standard orbit.
Okay, so there's this Ruinor Alpha.
Mr. Data, any suggestions?
I suggest we contact Starfleet. Yeah.
Why he always says that?
Any suggestions, number one?
I'm sorry, Captain, I don't have any suggestions right now.
Mr. Worf, your analysis.
Captain, we should check our orders from Starfleet.
Check him one more time.
Admiral Williams.
I'd like to...
Of course. Starfleet Command is still considering...
Remain on patrol.
Picard out.
Now, last time when I... saved... And then loaded, something happened. Not so here. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna cut it off here because I'm not sure what to do next. Thanks for watching, like I said, and see you in the next episode when something happens. Endure. And enduring, grow strong.